last time up. And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing and one. Now the pitch. Right back with another fastball. It's 0-2 now. Here's the pitch. Now a swing, and Gonzalez gets a hold of one, sending it out to deep left field. Gone! Steven Ortiz will stand in. He grounded out his first time. And this one is past him, and that could be a run. And as it turns out, he won't test it. Come set, now the pitch. Now he goes the other way, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field. A leap at the wall, but forget it, it's 1-2. And the run will score from second to make this a 2-0 ball game. Edwin Encarnacion will dig in now with two runs already home and a potential third waiting in the wings only 90 feet away. Oh, and this ball is on a home run. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field. Out of here! She was a run for Arroyo. We'll dig in. He singled his last time around. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
From the belt, the pitch. There goes Gomez. Oh, now look at this. The pitcher gives one a ride to deep left. Gone! First tally of the ball game. Edwin Encarnacion will stand in here for the first time, looking to pick up that runner from second with two away here. From the belt, kicks and deals. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Getting a few steps off a second there, now the pitch. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Here comes a 1-2. He sends it out to left field, well hit. And this ball is gone. Tough break as that'll freeze the runner at third with two gone. Edwin Encarnacion swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. Pause, now the pitch. Oh, and a big swing by Encarnacion as this is sent out to deep left field. See you later. Ready to go here as we begin the third. Catcher. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And the third inning is run. And he is out on the tag. Steven Ortiz will get his first cuts now, and he'll do so with the bases empty and two away here in the first. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Now here's the pitch. Late swing and a ball line foul into the seats past the third base dugout. Now here's the pitch. And a good two-strike pitch, but he misses high 1-2. Two out, nobody on. Here comes the 1-2. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. See you later. Here's the first pitch to him. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Now the 1-0. Hit high and deep out to left field. Ball game! Eighth punch out of the ball game, and that one ends the inning. Carlos Gonzalez will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. Too high with the fastball here. It's 1-0. Now here's the pitch. And a bouncing ball, foul. Ready now on 1-1. And Gonzalez lays off as he goes to 2-1 now. Here it comes. Now he turns on a fastball and sends it deep down the right field line. And that ball will stay